number of feedback loops required to create a model. Of your position in space with relationship to other organisms. Finally, we'll be right back.
the hypnotist tells you to. Close your eyes, for example. You should.
Bye. when it happened, I was in the right setting, I knew my dose, I was in the right state of mind, I knew myself. It just happened. It just happened. It just happened. It just happened. We could still have a difficult experience on psychedelic drugs. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. happiness are states of mind. And therefore, their real causes cannot be found outside the mind. So if we have a peaceful state of mind, we will be happy regardless of people and circumstances. If our mind is unpeaceful or agitated, then even if we have very good circumstances, we'll find it impossible to be happy. So in other words, it's not what is happening that is making us happy or unhappy. It is how we are responding to those things that determines whether we are happy. Intellectually, it's not rocket science, is it? It's not hard to understand. And maybe to a certain extent, as I tell you these things, you're like, yeah, I knew that already. But how do we actually do it? How do we actually cultivate this stable peace of mind that we can rely upon regardless of the external circumstances? Happiness and unhappiness are states of mind.
Thank you. these memories of our brain. Deja vu. It's deja vu.
turns into $5,000 in less than 4 hours. Doing drugs, selling drugs, and they are very proud about it. 3 times 18, and can't afford a bend.
For a lot of people, drugs work.
Scientist. philosophy of behavior?
I'm a scientist.
What kind of scientist?
We'll be right back.
Thank you. We'll be right back. every day. It's the most democratic thing in the whole world that brings us all to the same level. Everybody's going to die, and we all fear it. Since I have received Christ into my heart, the sting of death is gone. I mean, that's something God gave us, and if we don't have that sense of self-preservation, we would all die. But I'm not afraid of death. We'll be right back.
rise of energy from the atomic spaceship using H3. This is found in plentiful quantities on the moon. You can fission with H3 with 8% less neutron damage than the container chamber, allowing us to sense it and save energy for the world.